Hey guys, in this video I'm showing how we can get this similar Android 12 home screen setup look on our smartphone in just a minute, and I'm giving away 10 promo codes of the FA widget pack, so stay tuned and watch till the end. And without any further ado, let's get started. Hey guys, this is Anil from Anilation. If you are new to this channel, then kindly consider subscribing to our channel for more cool videos like this. Hey guys, starting with the launcher, here I'm using the Nova Launcher Pen. You can download it from the Google Play Store, and after downloading the Nova Launcher, you need to set it as a default launcher by going into the app settings, or you can just simply search for the launcher settings in the search bar, then set the Nova Launcher as a default launcher just like this. And guys, in order to get all these settings into your smartphone, I'm giving the exact Nova backup file, and the direct downloading link will be given in the description below, so make sure to check it out. After downloading the backup file, just go to the Nova settings. At the bottom, you can see the backup and restore option. Just click on it and select the backup file that you downloaded before. After this, you need to change the icon pack. Here I'm using the Android 12 icon pack, and this icon pack have more than 1000 plus custom icons, and all these icons are inspired by the latest Android 12 icons. Now just go through the looks and feels and click on the change icon pack, then select the Android 12 icon pack. And guys, when it comes to the wallpaper, here I'm using this flower wallpaper, which is beautifully handcrafted wall, and I got this wall from the Telegram channel, and I will drop a direct link to this wallpaper in the description below, so make sure to check it out. After setting the wallpaper, all you have to do is just applying the Android 12 widgets. And guys, for the exact Android 12 widgets look, here I'm using the widget pack which is developed by the Rajarya, and the name is called Android 12 widget pack for KWT. And thanks to the developer for providing 10 promo codes for this Android 12 widget pack for KWT. And guys, I'm giving away all these 10 promo codes in our Telegram channel, so be sure to join in our Telegram channel, and the direct link will be given in the description, so make sure to check it out. And guys, after downloading this widget pack, all you have to do is just click on this empty KWT boxes and apply the widgets. And guys, as you can see here at the top, I used the widget number 50, and this widget consisting with the date and the month with the location, and inside we can see the temperature and weather. Here I changed the vector and the text, and I lowered the card transparency so we can match it with the wallpaper, and the widget number is 28. And at this right side, I used the clock widget and the number is 39. And guys, at the bottom, I added a music widget which looks gorgeous, and the widget number is 48. And guys, if you want, then you can add more pages and more widgets to your home screen setup and match it with the wallpaper, and it will look gorgeous after customizing the home screen setup. That's it guys, make sure to download all the required apps and files from the links given in the description and start customizing your smartphone to achieve this exact Android 12 home screen setup. And guys, I hope you all like this video, so hit the like button and consider subscribing to our channel for more cool videos. And guys, this is Anil from Anilation, and I'll catch you in the next one.